Hello, hello. Okay, this is going to be an absolute train wreck. Holy shit, are we doing this? Alright. So I think I have it set up relatively well. Let me make sure I'm in position here. Actually need to like hit buttons on the keyboard as I play the game. It's gonna be weird. Yeah, let's get this started. Let's just jump into it. This is gonna be a train wreck, but I kinda wanna try it. It'd be fun to play. I freaking love this game, so why not? And do that, and that. And I even have like a fancy little timer there. Aw, would you look at that? Aw, it's like he's actually trying. Cute. This game is so stupid. I love it. And when I decided I want to actually try this, I didn't realize that someone actually ran it at this year's SGDQ, which was awesome. I really enjoyed it, actually. It's just underappreciated, really, this game. I was actually humming this whole frickin' song today at work, because I have no control of my life. The only downside to this, if I actually try and speedrun this, is that you have to skip the cutscenes. Yeah. It's just so unfortunate. But yeah, don't expect any actual, like, real skill. Well, we're gonna have to work up to that. You're witnessing the birth of a new, thing, I guess. Oh, Pac-Man butt, yes! Super Pac-Man! When he eats a power pellet, he transforms! Would you look at that? This game, again, this is gonna be real stupid. Alright, here we go. We're just gonna start. Alright, and boom! I'm gonna try and just play through this straight. You know, mistakes and all, no matter how bad. And just kinda get a base time, see what we're dealing with here. Alright, I'm gonna shoot him right in the fucking face, just right off the start. And you need to go right, good sir. Alright, we're gonna run this as fast as possible. Not gonna hit this till he passes it. And oh! See, I need to get him to stop. That's the only downside there. So we're gonna do this the slow way. We're just gonna walk past the hay. But if you get him to stop, you can get that fan there to just scare the shit out of him. And he'll sprint into the next screen instead of just walking. Alright, we're gonna get this, gonna get the milk. Immediately attack Pac-Man with some birds. Good God, calm down, my man. But yeah, this is less than ideal. But we'll just, again, just kind of get a rough feel for how we're doing speed-wise. And I need all the practice I can get, let's be honest. Here we go! Milk get! Oh, also, I don't think, do we have the Pac-Man emotes? Ah, they haven't been approved yet. Soon we will have Pac-Man emotes, I promise you guys. It's just gonna take a few days. You walked into me unironically trying to speedrun Pac-Man 2, and it's gonna be miserable. Alright. Yeah! Yeah, make sure when you get milk, it's straight from the udder. Honestly, best way to drink it. There you go, get in the house. Yeah, it's your own house, what? Amazing. And we're just gonna mash. Oh no, you're absolutely right. No, yeah, I need to scare the cow after I milk him and he gets really freaked out. You're totally right. No, I need to do that. I was just spacing out completely. Alright, here we go. This is the level 2 strat where you just throw bees right at Pac-Man. Also, I told him to look the wrong way, but I don't think it was a huge deal there. Now we're just gonna get to the other side of the screen. And I don't know if there's like a way to get him to stop sprinting earlier? Yeah, turn around, buddy. There may be. I'm gonna have to look into that. Could you turn? Could you? Thank you. God damn this game. And we just need to get him to the train station. And this is what I think is gonna be the longest level in the speedrun. Because we have to do two mini games. And this mountain is effing miserable. So how does this work? I need to, like, smack him. I was just researching this before I started streaming. So we're gonna hit him. and then I'm gonna like shoot him again? Yeah, like go! Go, bitch! Yeah, we want him to be really depressed. And yes, I did absolutely forget to mark my split because I don't know how to speedrun. So yeah, let's just do that. Why not? We're deflowering the mountain now. Alright, so we'll just go off the complete time here, is what we'll do. Because, yeah, obviously we flubbed that up. Thank you. Again, learning experience here. But yeah, I think we're going to mark the splits as soon as we enter the house at the end of the level. You know what? Maybe we should just start over. Should we just start over? Yeah, let's just start over. Why not? Start over. No. Oh, God. How do I interface with a computer? There we go. Take two. Thank you, Archon. And let's go. For real this time. Take two. So you get to see me milk a cow again. I know you're all happy about that. Maybe I can get the windmill strat here. Ah, it's early. All right, let's go. Yeah, we're just warming up. All right, windmill. No, it was early. God damn it. Where are you going? Why are you screaming at the dog? No, you gotta stop. All right, shut it down. Take two, take three. All right, here we go, for real this time. Why was he screaming at the dog? Honestly. I'm so sorry you all had to witness that. Yeah, I should really get some custom sound effects, huh? That sounds like something I should do. Also, I shot him way late there. Here we go, focus time. All right, and there. Look up! Yep! And I need to go a little bit faster, but this is what we ideally want. Is for him to just freak out, like so. And he'll just sprint right past this guy. You can see that works out quite nicely. And you get to see my favorite Pac-Man face if you do it, so. And let's not forget to mark our split system. Oh my god. What a train wreck. And this is the part where you can take a little drink here. I have a feeling I'm gonna see this cutscene like a billion times. I'm getting my mallet. Alright, we're gonna piss this cow off. And then we're gonna piss the farmer off. In that order. Hey, Mr. Dodge. Welcome. And apologies in advance. Piss the cow. Alright, that worked. And we're gonna do this. He's gonna sprint here. We're gonna shoot this guy. Oh, it was a little too far. Yeah, he can get spooked by the farmer as well and can get a nice speed boost. Didn't work out there, though. Yeah, get in the house. There you go. Good job. And missed shooting the dog. Damn. What am I saying? Level 2. And I didn't mark my split! Yeah! Archon! Awesome. Here we go. We're just gonna play through this. Play through it. Get the bees. Look at the bees. Enjoy the bees. So in case you joined a little late, we are going to try and play through Pac-Man 2. Oh shit, how'd I do that? Oh god, bees! Run! Run, you fool! He's gonna run way further this time. Jesus Christ, look at how far he ran! Alright, you're going back by... Oh my Lanta, can we get past... the second stage, please. Jesus. He ran so far. I love Pac-Man 2 so much. This game cracks me up. It's really short, too. Which I guess could be a bad thing. Alright. Yeah, go right. There you go. Oh, we got this. This is the run. The run! Could have done it a little later there, but we should be good. I don't know if that's gonna be okay. We'll see. Probably needs to be a bit further. Yep, you cock. Whatever. Just go with it. I like how it just incapacitates the farmer completely. Oh man, I hope you guys want more milk. That is exactly what we're about to get. And Iron Fury, this game is on the Genesis as well. Actually, the speedruns on the Genesis seem to be faster than the SNES version. Which I don't actually know why, but they are, apparently. Clearly it's the blast processing helping it out. Alright, piss the cow off. Oh! Good timing, boyo. And let's shoot him like this? That's probably a little early. But, you know what, better than nothing, huh? There you go. Yeah, we're gonna be abusing Pac-Man just like crazy here. And make sure we shoot the dog for good luck. And I didn't do the split. There we go. How about less focusing on shooting the dog and more of the split? That would be good. I really like Pac-Man's voice, honestly. It's so goofy. Alright, this is the run. You ignorant bastard. You got bees! So I'm not gonna fuck around and try and get him to stop. Clearly he needs to go off screen to get away from said bees! Okay, we're good. Maybe I should swat him? What's ideal here? Yeah, probably need to just swat him. Could you turn? We definitely need to work on that one. This is rough right now. To be worked on. Let's get in the station. Alright, for real this time, we're going to the mountain. And we want to keep Pac-Man nice and depressed. Makes me really sound like a piece of garbage. And, yep, one for the road. Exactly, Iron Fury, exactly. And because Pac-Man is so terribly depressed, he's not going to pay attention and run into this tree and be accosted by a million caterpillar millipede things and sprint like crazy, which saves you a bit of time, I guess. And then he's going to do one of these, unavoidable when he has this mood, but we're just going to immediately revive him and it's fine. Still apparently faster. You would think you'd want to use a power pellet there, but I guess not. And I'm just going to do one of these here. Alright. And this is going to be the biggest challenge in the speedrun for me personally, is this minecart segment. Like, I kind of really suck at this. So I need to work on it. Yeah, no need to worry about the platforming. You cannot look in there. Would be nice. Yeah, minecart, what? Unbelievable. And no, you jackass, just get in. We don't need instructions. Please! Alright, fine, look at the instructions. Just go. Yeah, it's instructions, amazing. I'm about to literally fight this Pac-Man. Thank you, here you go. Alright, this is gonna suck for everyone involved. Here we go, we're gonna mash the Y button. Just constantly. Oh, we will be cliff diving actually immediately after this. No need to worry about that. And we don't want to mash while we're in the air, because that's going to mess my timing up a little bit. Last second, so we get the bounce there. It gets really close. And we got a jackass up there. And we're going to mash once, and we're going to wait. Barely get through that guy, and then we're good to mash. Yeah, nice. Alright, now you might think at this next part, again, not mashing while we're in the air, you got a bunch of ghosts, you could waste your time shooting them, but you can just mash straight through this, no problem. Woo, there we go. We're almost through. There's one more hard part coming up. Right here, not this, but right here, I tend to fuck that up for some reason. And then this part here, we're just gonna play real safe. I'm gonna slow down, and there you go. We did it. Wow, first try, let's go. All right. Excellent, excellent. And Pac-Man's reward for surviving that horrible ordeal is I'm just gonna shoot the shit out of him twice and get him down there as fast as possible. Yeah, we're gonna be doing that minecart a lot, unfortunately. Alright, onwards. Next room. Here, I'm just immediately gonna throw this out. Probably gonna throw it a bit further. And I need to get these ghosts right here. Nice, well done. Something I also need to work on if I am gonna take this seriously is trying to land as close as possible to that ID card and save time, which that worked out pretty well. Ideally though, I would be facing right, because now I'm gonna have to turn Pac-Man around. And I should mention that all of this that I'm doing now is off of like maybe an hour's worth of research. I have not put a ton of effort into this. All right, we want to get hit by this. Son, what? That's a new one. What the fuck do you think you're doing? I don't want it. Oh shit, this is gonna waste so much time. Are you kidding me? Why? All right, yeah. Have fun with that. You piece of crap. Maybe his mood was a little too high there. Well, no, that can't be it. Alright, yeah, you need to be hit by water. Now he's pissed. Now we're pissed. Which, you need to be pissed to get through here. Yeah, he wasted a ton of time getting that piece of the cartridge. But because he's pissed, he's gonna jostle this console like crazy. And then we just need to give it a little bit of a boost here. And then he punches the shit out of it. And it works! Would you look at that? Yes! Amazing! Thank you. We need to keep his mood pretty good right now, so I'm not gonna abuse him. Because he has to climb a rope. Hipster water. Save me, please. So here we go. Now we need to do the next minigame. The next... And the last minigame, actually. We want to make sure he's paying attention. We're gonna drop this... Fuck! I did a little early. If you wait till he's done emoting, you don't have to actually point it out, and he'll just go to it. And I'm about to do a little speed boost here. And I wasted time because I didn't get the second shot off, but you can whip him in the ass. Save a little bit of time. We're gonna need this. And this minigame is a lot less stressful for me than the minecart, which means I'm no doubt gonna mess it up. Honestly. Oh yeah, this is a good minigame though. This used to give me frickin' fits as a kid. It's actually really not that hard, like, at all. Alright, yep, we're just going to not get hit there, that sounds good. If we touch the ground there, we die, obviously. Just waiting for that ghost. And yeah, we can run into that too. And I think we're good on going higher for now. I'm just going to let Pac-Man coast and just enjoy the minigame. You might say, yeah, you're getting a little close there, buddy, but if you time it right, yeah, you're totally fine. He has a brief moment of panic, but you can just hang out at the bottom for a few seconds. Like, no problem. Though I think I might have fucked up here. That was risky. I normally don't do it that way. I usually go up. Yeah, so I don't know why I'm changing things, but I guess that's what we're doing. Why not, right? Oh, what? Never miss that guy. And, yeah, probably shouldn't have went higher there. Oh. That guy actually will murder me often, and I don't know why. I always know he's coming, but for some reason, he will get me. It is not an uncommon thing. I need to name all of these ghosts that kill me frequently. So I watched a tool-assisted speedrun of this, and they used a pellet here. Not here, but in the next screen. But then I watched the actual, like, world record, and he just kind of walks forward, and there's a balloon here that will actually mess up Pac-Man's mood, like, tremendously. So if we just get him to acknowledge it, and then we just kind of look away, and we're just going to scroll it off screen, and then, yeah, you just don't need to worry about it. That balloon will actually fuck you up, like, legitimately, because it will really mess up Pac-Man's mood. And then he will be too depressed or messed up to pick up a flower for some reason. Yeah, I don't really know exactly why, but that's what happens. Alright. Almost done with the longest level in the game here. We need to hit this vine. But we need to wait until he's on the other side. Yeah, there you go. Because if we're on the right side, we're not just gonna fall immediately into this hole. There you go. Good job, Pac-Man. And we're ready to go home. So take me home, Mr. Station Man. Yep. I know, it sucks. And we're just gonna mash through the map. And we need to piss a chicken off, and I botched it. Holy shit, two times. Gotta work on that accuracy. Yes, chicken! And if you don't shoot Pac-Man, he will actually run into a tree, because Pac-Man has no control of his life whatsoever. There we go. And I'm actually gonna do my split this time. I remembered! As soon as that door opens. Nice. God, it's not gonna happen, but that would be fun. Especially considering they, like, did it this year, so I'm pretty sure they're Pac-Man 2'd out. Okay, we're gonna go bees. I forgot to look left. You need to run, like, right now. Yes, please run, for your own health. Those might actually murder him, not gonna lie. Yep, way too late. Good job, Pac-Man. I could do like, well, no. As you say, you could do like a all items category, which would mean you have to get the bonus cartridges. But then you'd have to do the insane difficulty minigames. And no, I'm good, really. Run, you yellow bastard. Now this time, we need to go into the city. So I'm actually just going to throw a pellet down. And here we go. We need to get another ID card. It's on this screen, so we're just going to grab these. There you go. A boom. Well done. And way far off. Damn, that was bad. That was really bad. Gotta get that timing down. Alright, we're good to go to the city now. Now, do I remember what I need to do in the city? I need to piss Pac-Man off. Yeah, we need to piss Pac-Man off really bad in the city. So that is exactly what we're gonna do. Basically, as soon as he exits, really, I'm just gonna start attacking him. Welcome to the city, you bastard. And yeah, he's like, he's decent, he's neutral right now, tolerating it. He gets really excited with this pop machine coming up. So we're just going to ruin his hopes and dreams. Attack him again. Just don't worry about it, just keep going. You're good. And then we need one more push to just make Pac-Man absolutely miserable. So we are going to, attack some children. There you go. Yes! And now that Pac-Man is supremely pissed off, also, thank you for the host, appreciate it. Yes he is, Brian, actually. He is completely pants on head. But yeah, now that he's super pissed, we got this guy here. And he's gonna start some shit because he is not in the mood to be told he can't look through this gate. He's completely ignoring that his son's guitar is on this guy's back. And he's just starting shit, and then he's like, wait, this guy's like 18, you know, Oh god, well, I need to shoot him. He's like 18 sizes bigger than me. And there we go. If we shoot the pellet to the left, we can immediately get this spawn here. We're gonna take out these two ghostals. Head to the right. And get this guitar nice and over on the right side of the screen. Nice. Oh, botched it though. Really gotta work on that. That directional aspect. Thank you, Kev. Appreciate it. And just like that, we're already done with level 3. We just gotta get back home. A lot shorter. Level 2 is easily the longest. Let's go. And yeah, mash through this cutscene. And hopefully we can do this right. Now, how does this work again? I think I need to use a pellet here. I don't actually remember the strat here. That could be wrong. That kind of feels wrong, honestly. No, I think that is right. Because you gotta mess with the hot dog, bro, and then the cat's gonna piss off everyone, and it's just miserable. So I think you just kind of save time. Of course he turned right at the end, really. Save time. Thank you. Doing this. Yeah, seriously, I know you've heard me say it before, but great job, SGDQ. That was fantastic to watch. Really enjoyed it. Commentary was awesome. Oh shit, I forgot to shoot him! No, I was thinking about SGDQ! Yeah, you need to get out of here. Just eat this. I don't care. Whatever. Survive, Pac-Man, survive! Yeah, it was awesome, for real. You should definitely be proud. And the bees just get, you know, they just piss off. Nice. And we're not going to we're not going to acknowledge the beehive. We're just going to end the level. No beehive. Pac-Man, please. I will abuse you if I need to. Pac-Man, who gives a shit about a beehive? Let's go. All right, fine. Jesus Christ, he has to investigate. Yep, just give it a lick there, bud. Oh yeah, lick that thing. And this is how Pac-Man becomes high. Or smug as shit. Look at that grin. Oh, it's so good. Even when you fail at this game, it's just immensely enjoyable. Oh, I love it. Alright, and ushablam. We are nowhere on record pace here. But it's gonna be a PB no matter what, right? So, we'll be good. Alright, we need to get back to the city. There's a horrible cum monster that's being created by the Ghost Witch. I said gum monster. I don't know what you thought you heard. And we need to destroy that because we're a hero, apparently. A hero that doesn't know how to get his baby milk. But a hero nonetheless. And at this point, I think we actually just want Pac-Man to be miserable and we're just gonna walk through all this nonsense. Yeah, just let him do his thing. He's probably gonna get hit if I don't shoot him, so... Oh no, okay, he's just gonna run into that then, that's unavoidable. 60% Bryzulf, Could you go? Yeah, just ignore it. Yep, you're good. Let's go. Go to the city. Yeah, I imagine you were all sorts of exhausted and stuff. Here we go. So as soon as we enter, we are just gonna throw one of these. Hopefully this jackass notices soonish. There we go. And the reason being, we need to get to this this Dealy Bob here, which suddenly appears on the last level. How very convenient. Try and actually land on it if I can. That's decent. Okay, I may or may not have actually said what you did here. Just saying. May or may not have. And now that we're on the roof, we're actually just immediately gonna throw another one of these. Because we are going to be accosted. Basically immediately. Yeah, there they are. Would you look at that? Boom, our last ID card. Nice. And I'm gonna be facing the wrong way, because I'm a tool. Alright. Hey, would you look at that? Thank you. A Commander Root. Oh yeah, you guys are gonna love it. The font is a little sketchy when we get to the last boss. But yeah, the witch that's in charge of the ghosts is collecting a bunch of ABC gum and creating a monster out of it, is the plot here. And we are... have one little trick here, and then Pac-Man is gonna show off some pretty amazing shit. So you gotta lead the shot, because he's going hella fast, and you don't want to hit that, or you will be dead as shit. But this is really cool. So Pac-Man's in like this great mood now, because he totally pulled off some bullshit all on his own. And he sees a pit. Yeah, whoa, hey, watch out. Almost walked off. He sizes it up, alright. Measures it out. He's like, oh shit, I got this. Here we go. Cocky Pac-Man. Running start. Somersault. Sticks the landing. Beautiful. Look at that shit. I didn't have to do any sort of input whatsoever. But I do need you to just go ahead and walk on this for me. Thank you. Amazing. Well done, Pac-Man. Moonsidian asking the real questions in chat. Alright, let's get the hell onto the next screen. And I think you know what time it is, viewers. We did it last time, and we're gonna do it again. It's time to shoot the kids. Yes! Oh, also, don't forget to get that power pellet. We definitely need that. Yeah, we're just gonna go this way. Yeah. Oh, I got you, Brian. That makes a lot more sense. And yeah, you have to be supremely pissed so you end up ruining this, well, I guess it already was pretty ruined, huh? That thing just fucking explodes. Because we taped it up, and then we're gonna shoot Pac-Man in the ass. Alright. Now that we're down here, we're gonna throw out one of these. Wake him up. And we just need to get to the other side. And also, with his increased mood from eating the power pellet, we'll actually be able to climb this ladder pretty effectively. And I want to try something that the SGDQ runner did, which I hadn't seen in any other run of this game. I think it was right here, right? So we're gonna shoot Pac-Man, launch him into the next screen. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Well, it, like, killed him on his run, but that was, like, perfect. Whatever. Alright, jump! Pac-Man's gonna do a lot of badass shit here. Look at that, another somersault, sticks the landing. Amazing, he is just riding high right now. Look at that face. He is so flippin' happy. Alright. This screen, very important. Now I have to do a lot of very precise button inputs to get past this. Konami code, etc, etc. There we go, we did it! We frickin' did it. Don't think it works on the SNES. Oh, okay. Cause yeah, that was really cool. That trick. Okay, you need what? You're way too happy! Oh yeah, botched it. That is absolutely not supposed to happen, obviously. Did you see how happy that guy was to be turned into a ghost? Oh, we did it. He's like, that kind of sucked. Alright. We're gonna roll with it, sure. Normally you just swing above that thing and you don't have to worry about wasting that time, but alright. Yeah, literally. What is the input for that? I already forgot. A, A, B, Y? Something like that? I can't remember. Oh, shit. Alright, we got a laser. But because Pac-Man's in an amazing mood, yet again, he just jumps over it. It's no problem whatsoever. There you go. And we don't actually need to get any other sort of power pellet or anything. We're good to go to the last boss. So here we go, we're at the door. And also, the runner, I really should have actually paid attention to his name, I feel kind of bad. He said you could hit these in any order? I didn't know that was a thing, so I'm gonna try it here. See how it goes. B-Y-A-A, yeah. Something like that. So let's see if this works. I thought there was an order, but I guess it's just the right numbers, huh? Yeah, XABY is one that is permanently burned into my memory, as is LARA. And let's see if it works. I got the thumbs up from Fonzie here. Oh yeah, look at that. Cool. That is actually really handy to know. Alright, here we go. Last boss. It's the, I swear to God, it says gum monster. Guys, it says gum. Get your head out of the gutters. It's a monster of gum. A power pellet. And we're gonna start shooting this thing right in the face. I'm actually really bad at this boss, so this is something I need to practice on. But yeah, you can shoot his arm as he's swiping at you, but I gotta get the timing down. I don't get a lot of chances to practice this, so. We're gonna wait and... Oh, the screen scrolling. But yeah, you need to shoot his arm, it'll buy you a lot of time to disrupt. Yeah, see, there you go. Now we got both the ghosts, and we can just spam away. Oops. Also need to work on my slingshot timing. That ghost just deflected, holy shit, MVP. Alright, let's wait for it. Not optimal, holy shit, could you swing please? Yeah, this is basically as abysmal as you can be at this fight. Oh, come on, he's so close! Ah! He's like one hit away. No, alright, fine. There we go. Yeah, a lot of practice needed on this guy. There we go, we did it. Oop, time. Yeah, if my timing was amazing. Ugh. A new PB! It's like, what, 3 minutes off the world record? Oy. Let's actually pull that up. A G. Man, we'll let this play out, why not? Oh, she's so sad. Oh, Kev, someone! You're the, literally, the, world record holder on, the Genesis. Amazing. Well, thank you for being here, and I apologize for the quality. That is so awesome. I really appreciate that. My first ever speedrun, and you had to show up. Oh, boy. Yeah, PB in the house. So, who was this? Party Man X, I believe, was the runner that was at SGDQ. I felt bad just not saying his name. Yeah, Party Man X was that runner who did that. Good deal. A ghost head under my pillow? Oh shit, dude. Are we saying spoopy stuff like that? Oh my god. So yeah, this is all we're doing today, guys. Just so you know. Do you really, Brian? Ugh. Oh, god damn it. I just had it up, too. Oh, I'm such a butt. Big old butt. Alright, so we're gonna be going for the SNES version, because that's the one I grew up with. Kev, someone has stomped this game at 21 minutes and 57 seconds on the Genesis. The SNES is 23 minutes 53 seconds. So yeah, we got a bit of work to do there. And there's your ending for you. Thank you, Archon. I do appreciate the positivity. Yeah, 22 minutes. Oh, look at the mandrill. All right, let's try it again, huh? How's that sound? Do I want to update? Yeah, sure, why not? Great job! Select an X. Oh my. All right, fine. Here we go. Let's do it again, shall we? And maybe I'll get my splits right this time. Brand new to this whole shenanigan. Oh yeah, we can absolutely optimize this. Easy appease. I just have to remember stuff. It's gonna be my biggest hurdle. Oh yeah, this I need to get better at this too. Really, I need to get faster at the slingshot. Also, probably wasn't far enough again. He needs to be like right in that frickin' door. Oh Christ, you're right in front of him, Pac-Man. This is bad. This is bad news. Oh, where are you even going? Oh, I love it. Alright, let's go. Oh my god. Yeah, set that mood, would you? Please. Just abysmal. Oh, thank you. Yes. Now it feels like a real Twitch chat. All right, you guys ready for some milk? Beautiful. All right, cow. Yep, there we go. And we're gonna wait a little bit this time. Maybe right there? Yeah, it's decent, sure. Why not? Did I actually do worse than my first time where I messed the split up? Ooh, boy. That's just... Son, what? What? Go in the door! This is a reset, obviously. Ugh. Pac-Man, I love you, bud, but seriously, you are literally killing me. Jesus Christ. Alright, here we go. I love that face he has when he immediately, like, exits his house and he's facing the screen. It looks really derpy. Here we go. Get the bees. Bees! Yeah, right at the end. How about... Oh, no! You still need to go. That was too early. Just go. Go, 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 go! Pac-Man! What? Oh, what the fuck? He shook the bees off! Jesus. That was so weird. Oh, I'm glad I could document that. Yeah. Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Thank you, Brian. Always appreciate you, bud. Alright. And a go time. This is fine, indeed. If I could just beat the game like two more times today, I'll be happy. Alright, let's go! Yeah, that's never happened before. You need to be going the other way, sir. Oh, I've made it! I finally made it! No, that was... Wait... Ah! Oh shit, what? What was that? Oh, that was fantastic! Oh baby, I'm feeling it. Oh, I'm feeling it. Yas. All right, here we go. That cow looks fucking mean, dude. Ah! I should have just kept spamming him, damn it. Oh, this is abysmal. Go, 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 quickly. Hayaku, Hayaku. Run, bitch! Oh my god, I keep doing them just like barely off screen. I can't wait to see that red. Hey, maybe he'll actually go into his own house this time, though. That would be nice. Please. Enter house. Oh, you did it, bud. Alright, here we go. Here we go. It's happening. This is a fantastic experiment, I gotta say. Also, why did I shoot him? It just felt appropriate, I guess. Wow! Good shots! Alright, let's just not touch the controller while he's running. Except to shoot random shit, I guess. Oh wait, don't shoot the bird, that'd be bad. Alright, we're good. Oh shit, he actually listened to me this time. My bad. Yeah, he went, wow, you did it! You really did it! Alright, here we go. Back to the shit show of the mountain. Seriously, this place can go eat several dicks. This level sucks. Excuse me? Oh shit! What just happened? I think it's because I pissed him off when I shouldn't have right at the start. Well, this is gonna go drastically different than what I'm used to. For instance, oh, he ignored that. Okay, fair enough. Let's just do this. Because if he's pissed off, he's gonna see those logs at the end. Or wait, not the logs. Oh yeah, he is gonna see these logs, and he's gonna fuck around with them somehow, and it's gonna end up pissing me off. And oh yes, awesome. Just keep moving. Look out for the rock. Pac-Man. Well done. I actually hate you. Yep, it's my fault. See, when he's angry, he does this. Alright, let's just get to the fucking minigame. I at least need practice on that. Yeah, you just about did. He would have actually died if I hadn't have intervened, honestly. Maybe I can avoid the guidepost this time. Yes. Nope. Don't worry about that. Just get in the minecart. Yes. How did they do that? I swear to God, I watched a run where they just get in the cart without looking at the damn instructions. Oh, there he goes. Huh. I have to research that, too. Alright. Off we go. Mashing time. And I did so well the first time, you know I'm absolutely gonna botch it this time. And also, I think this thing says bastard sometimes. It sneaks one of those in instead of a faster. But I don't know if that's just me. Pixel perfect! Not really. One more, we're gonna lay off a bit. Yep, we're good, get one. Oh my god, it's so tight. Woo. All right, here we go. Pure fire, also I don't need to shoot these. I don't know why I was queuing that up. I used to shoot these. And when I say used to, I mean like the five times that I practiced. The other day. For a shiggles. See, I really should go faster there. It makes me nervous as hell. But you can do it. Oh, this is a problem. Oh, we're good. Go, go, go. Go. No, we didn't die. That was absolutely suboptimal in pretty much everywhere, every way possible, but we didn't die. So at least there's that. Pure fire. Hey, Zephyrium. I don't think I welcomed you earlier. Alright, get up there, bud. Now, we should still be good with just the one power pellet, right? Yeah. I think we'll be alright. If not, yeah, fuck it, we'll improvise, right? We could get a power pellet right there if we wanted to, under that cart, but we'll just see. Oh, God. Yes! The accuracy. That means they're gonna respawn here and it's gonna be a shit show. Can he get the ID? Oh! And it's lined up. It's like I did that intentionally. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Remember last time he didn't do it that time. He like opened that box and got the cartridge. I don't know what the hell he was doing. It was weird. Yeah, boy. So how are you all doing today? Now that things have calmed down just a little bit. And I don't have to explain every little detail about this game. Hope you're all doing well. Alright, now he's actually looking. I love that because he was so pissed earlier. His pure anger, it caused the rock to just not fall. Which is kind of weird, but yeah, I guess that's how that works. Ooh, I felt like that was a little tight. I know one of those times I'm gonna fuck that up. Whoops. Yeah, I really gotta work on the old accuracy here. Hey, we did it. One of my favorite things is you can, like, shoot him as he's running down, and it just murders him. It's like, why would they program? I mean, you can do it if you want, sure. You'll kill his ass, but you can do it. Oh, this game's just so funny. So you only need to do one higher there to just get through that tree. Oh. Thing always sneaks up on me. And this part, it makes the butt clench. But it's okay. It just looks horrible. Also, why did I go higher twice? Who knows? Oh yeah, I did this shit last time. I guess this is what I do now. I should probably figure out where I want to go. In the hang glider stage, instead of just improvising every time. Honestly though, it's pretty forgiving. Just don't touch anything. But you'll be fine. And don't let the blue bastard. Yes! We're good. Is that too low? Probably. Yeah. Let's fix that. Shut up. There's no way. This will not be ran. This is more of a thing where I just saw it happening. I was like, oh man, I love Pac-Man 2. I want to try. But yeah, I do not have the skill level whatsoever. You know, I'll keep practicing if it's enjoyable for people. Let's ignore this, please. But yeah, I'm not going to take myself like super tryhard seriously. And also, welcome, Interloper. Good to see you. That balloon did not despawn. Please and thank you. Wonder if there's a certain distance I need to achieve. Yep. Alright, let's try. Let's walk. Pac-Man! Pac-Man! Nope, other way. There you go. Let's walk a bit further past the vine. Let's see how that looks. Okay, good. So, just walk a little bit past the vine, and you'll be fine. Also, something I like to do, playing casually, is turn into Super Pack and fly around and then just run out of Super Pack above this, this cliff here, and you just fall to your death, as you would expect. I'm kind of sadistic, I guess is what I'm trying to say. God, we're gonna be behind here, too. What's up with that? We're just doing poor Ali. C- complete sociopaths. Alright, yep, I know. Sucks for me too. Alright, let's see if I can not miss the cock this time. Hey, we did it! Whew! Yeah, I didn't have a pellet to save his ass if the bees spawned, so we made it. No problem. Yeah, that balloon seriously ruins his life. I even got to shoot the dog there, and I did the split at the right time. I am amazing. Maybe we can make up 10.8 seconds here, who knows? Alright, you need to be going to the right there, boyo! God damn it, come on. Have you heard about the bees? Yeah. Honestly, I love that run. Can you imagine how fucking exhausting it would be to run that way? Hey, enjoy a power pellet there, bud. A lot of buds happening today. There we go, and we're gonna time this perfectly. You ready? Ah! Not at all. It's an ID card! It's identity theft! And we're facing the wrong direction, as per usual. Lovely. You know, if you're chasing the chicken like that, I could, make a little joke. Yeah, let's head left. Forgot I should have probably pissed him off there. Could have been like, chicken chaser! Oh, it's chicken chaser! But I'm sure right here and then shooting the children will be more than enough to get him all nice and angrified. Well, alright, so far we're in the neutral. Let's see how this goes. Science. It's a science! Children! Please, won't you think of the kids? Oh yeah, that works just fine. And he's like angrily chasing the children. They're like, oh shit! There's a yellow monster chasing us. Oh, chicken chaser. Whoops. That's exactly what's happening. Burda, 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 burda. Yeah, fuck him up, Pac-Man. Oh god. I'm sorry. Mistakes were made. You punched the kid? Yes. I actually haven't played Fable in like probably over 10 years. It's been a very long time. Please? Ugh. Well, whatever. Cheese it! Guys, it's Pac-Man! Cheese it! Oh, look at this time we have right now. Oh, we got this. We got this by the ass. Oh yeah, I'm loving it. Let's go! We're gonna gain a fucking minute here, for sure. Alright, power pellet. Eat it, you dolt. Are you shitting me? Is it really that easy to cap out your level? Well, wasn't quite on the edge of the screen, but we'll be alright. Let's go, come on. Got shit to do. Oh yes, perfect chicken. You just fight bees. Yes! Lead the shots. Perfect. Look at this. Oh my god. It's orgasmic, I say. And hopefully he remembers to actually enter his house, which would be ideal, because my hand is not on the controller. Oh, baby! A minute 18, what? That's what I'm talking about. Alright, let's go. Why? So I tried using my adapter to actually plug in like the SNES Classic controller into the PC. Turns out I don't like it that much? I don't know, it was kind of jank. Maybe it's the adapter itself. Well, it must be, because the controller's awesome. But yeah, like, occasionally I'd be like holding B to charge a slingshot, and it would just be like rapid firing, and it was really annoying. So I'm back to using my janky control, which causes problems. Occasionally. Oh, I'm not worthy of such wordplay. That's fantastic. Not worthy. Just get the pellet. Eat it! Eat the pills! Yeah, that's a big old baby, isn't it? I love how Pac-Man is just like, what the fuck is this? Like, in the city, and just climbs inside of it. Like, that's his first reaction. And he's like, oh, I'm going up, okay. Yeah, this game is just so relatable for me, honestly. I heard, like, some weird laughter in the background. Did you guys hear that, or was that just me? I'm not trying to be funny right now. I heard like the wahaha laugh from the security guard. It's just some weird ass noises. Anyways. This fourth level is easily my favorite level, just because of the way Pac-Man acts. With the speedrun strats, he still just acts so hilarious. Aw, look at the little birdies. If you had balloons, they would pop them. They're so helpful. Yeah, one of the other... Or not if you had balloons. Pac-Man gets turned into a balloon if you piss off a guy down below who's mans a balloon stand. He sticks his inflator inside of your body. That sounded really bad, I apologize. And inflates you, and you float up here, and then the birds pop you. So that's another way to get up to the roof. Oh yeah, this is my favorite part right here. Fuck yeah. It's just so amazing! Yes! Alright. Anyways, I need to calm down. Dazed and passed out. Next to some garbage and a soda machine. Indeed. Alright, it's everyone's favorite part of the stream. I hope you're ready. Here it comes. It's called Shoot the Kids. Oh, no! Oh, we're good, we're good. We saved it. Whew. Alright, turn around. We're not trying to chase the kids. We're trying to shoot the kids. Oh, also, I fucked up, by the way. I didn't get that extra power pellet, so we'll have to pick one up in the actual lab. Yeah, we should be fine, I think. We're just gonna roll with it. Improvise. Yeah, if I... That is something I will absolutely have to censor myself on. I'm gonna say, you know what time it is, viewers, and then I'm just not gonna say anything else. And so, you few people will, like, get the in-joke. And then some people in chat will, like, say, shoot the kids, and they'll get banned immediately. because GDQs are a safe place. Shit! Pac-Man, I'm so sorry! I know, it's my bad. It's completely my bad. It won't happen again. I promise. It won't happen again. Aw, damn it. It didn't happen again. Oh, it's definitely faster to shoot him up there, though, isn't it? Oh, shit, he's in a bad mood now. Oh, wait. Are we good? Oh, we're good. Making me nervous there, dude. Yeah, get it! Hell yeah. So, what do I do with this part? Oh, wait. No, it was a little early. I apologize. I know that was confusing for you, Peck. Sorry. My bad. Here we go. Enter the Chrono Trigger code. Oh, you might have entered it a little late there, fellas. Oh, yeah. Turns out it's a little late. Damn it. Alright. This part. Do I need to actually have him look up? How does this work? Look up. Nope. Peck! Okay, there you go. This is what he was supposed to do earlier. Excellent! There we go. Watch out. Alright, let's go. Now we need to pick up this pellet in here, because it actually will not let you enter the boss arena if you don't have one. So, where is it again? It's this middle one, I think, right? Yes, we're good. Alright, totally fine. I love the little skip that he does over that laser. It's never gonna get old. And then like four streams later, it's just four streams later. I fucking hate the way he skips over that laser. Would you just go already? And again, be gentle with me. One of the things I need a ton of practice on is the boss. I suck at this boss, doing it fast, so yeah. Definitely need some practice here. In fact, I might just like, well, no. I'll do that on my own time. I say I could like put down a save state and just practice it. Were you really? Yeah, I'm gonna be sick of everything in this game. And then by the time I'm sick of it, you know, we'll be long into having Pac-Man emotes. I'm gonna be sick of the fucking emotes too. Oh no, it's the gum monster. He approaches the gum monster and he immediately starts pointing at his mouth. So, let's just wind it up right now. Yep, okay, see, there we go. Oh, fuck, man. I suck so bad. But now there's just one ghost. I think we can actually... Yep, we got it. Look at that. Woo! Almost 2 minutes. Almost a 2 minutes. Nut takeout. Thank you, Zephyrium. Alright. So yeah, 23:53 is the SNES world record. Not too shabby. Throw out one of these real quick, and we're good to go. Alright. No, you chewed up my... gum monster. You'll pay for this, Pac-Man. Yep. Alright. Got one more in us, right? Right. Sure. One or maybe even two. Pac-Man 2? No. Oh, this is crazy. A GG. Yeah, it's a PB. I mean, you know, second time I've completed it. But, you know, second PB. Why not? Already been... Oh my god, what is that a reference to? That sounds really familiar. Yeah, I know, right? I freaking know, right? Let's just take a break. take a little brief interlude and watch Pac-Man be a complete dipshit in an area that we never go to. Oh, let's not load that up, please. Thank you. Actually tweaking something real quick, so just give me a minute. Again, just a little brief interlude here. Oh, I love this game, for real. I seriously have problems. I should not like this game as much as I do. Oh, God. Alright. And we are doing this. Alright, good to go. Sorry about that. Again, just fucking with some stuff. Good to go. No, seriously, that sounds so familiar. What? I can, like, hear it. I'm gonna Google it, see if I can find it. Oh, God damn it! This is not gonna help me at all, is it? The red guy from Cow and Chicken. Oh my God. I barely remember Cow and Chicken. That show was fucked up. All right, let's go. Speaking of Cow and Chicken. Yeah, seriously, that show was weird. Oh, fuck. Is it really? That's fantastic. I bet your art is amazing. God, I am botching it so hard right now. This is embarrassing. We got Cow and Chicken fans in the house. Fantastic. Love it. Yeah, I remember it being super weird. Didn't that red guy just like have his ass out like all the time? I remember a lot of red ass. Alright, let's just fucking go. We're not gonna worry about the cow, because I'm thinking about red asses. And we're just gonna go. Just go. Yep, just go. Run! Run, you little yellow bastard. Big udder. How is this beating my time, by the way? How much did I fuck around earlier? Like, really? Alright, why not? Seriously, that didn't make a lick of sense what just happened. I don't have time for your daydreams, Peck. I only got time for bees. Hug bees! God damn it, I keep looking up. Things are looking up, viewers. You guys remember hug bees? Hmm. Nope, nope, nope. No time for that. Come on. Jesus Christo, Pac-Man, please. Thank you. Yeah, get your ass in there. Get that yellow ass in there. What if we made a ROM hack of this game, viewers? I can't remember. Do I need to shoot him here or not? No, I think he's good. What if we made a ROM hack of this game, and the only thing we changed was just having Pac-Man's, like, bare ass hanging out? No, not Kaizo. There you go. All right. Moving on. Wait, did I need to shoot him again? I feel like I'm missing a step here. Yeah, he's not quite as depressed as I need him to be. And now he's just gonna be pissed. Kev's on it. Alright, let's go. Let's get the ass. The ass incentive is a go. Well, I guess we're just gonna casually strut there. Pac-Man wasn't really feeling it. Also, there's a rock. Yeah, check it out. Why not? Let's just waste some time. Yeah, let's take a look. Just look around. Yeah, look at that. There's some logs. You can just ignore them if you want. Yeah, you. Or you could just sit on them, sure. Yeah, you big dummy. What are you doing? Come on. Let's move. Yeah, that was like the worst. The worst. I totally spaced on what I need to do on the mountain. I need to get depressed back. The game is literally the same. It just has Pac-Man's bare yellow ass. Hey, we did it. Nope, other way. Let's get in the minecart, shall we? Yeah, let's go. Oh, Sonny, you get... Nope. Oh, he faked me out there. Yeah, yeah, come on. There you go. In you go. Nice. Bright Wheel themed Fire Emblem hack. Oh, please. Make me a badass ginger swordsman, please. Alright, I actually need to focus here a little bit. Call me a bastard! Oh god, someone did something. Hey, you're following, thank you. Appreciate you. Okay, slow down! Ah, we're good. Good to go! Alright. You're a bastard! You don't call me a bastard! God damn it, I always want to shoot these guys. Just let them be, Peck. Let them be. I swear to God. I'm so triggered right now. Safe space! Oh! How appropriate to yell safe space at that last instance. Beautiful. This was the run, boys, and we botched it. Oh. Yeah, right in the face. And we're gonna jump that because I'm not paying attention. Oh my god, it's over. It's over. Reset. Reset. Even though I need the practice. You've beaten some of your best times. Do you want to update? Yeah, sure, why not? Fuck it. Alright. Do I want to be a thief or a myrmidon? Well, part of me wants to be a thief because I love Locke. He's like my favorite character in 6. But also myrmidon. I mean, you can't argue with myrmidons. Amazing. Alright, here we go. Oh, yep, I hit the reset button. That was cool. Let's hit the appropriate button this time. And boom. Oh my god, I just wanted to see more milk. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. And I really need to get this windmill down. Shoot it. I'm gonna wait. Yep. Oh, but then I like delayed too much on the windmill. Ugh. That is more difficult than these people make it look. I'm gonna be completely honest with you. But we made it. Best face ever. Oh, what the fuck? Are you serious? I'm gonna break this damn thing. Unbelievable. I'm seriously, don't make me unleash the chicken. It will happen. It's the meanest cow I think I've ever seen in my life. Not quite. God damn it. Just gotta do it a little quicker. But I should be able to nail this. I think we'll be all right. Here we go. Yeah, just nice and early. Don't worry about, you know, waiting. Just go. Oh shit, it's close. Not gonna make it though, are we? Nope, not gonna make it. Oh, oh, wait. Oh! All right, in the green, somehow. Yeah, I know, I'm mad too. Don't worry about it. Wow, I actually hit the correct input that time. Amazing. Yeah, that's what we want to do. Yes! Interrupt that whole animation. Nice! That was optimal. Well, for me. Let's not pretend I know what I'm talking about, alright? Alright, need to get him depressed. How do we do that again? Shoot him? Well, now he's going the wrong way. Oh, now he's gonna be too pissed for this? Oh yeah, I totally forgot what the fuck to do there. That's weird. Oh well, we'll just let him anger walk his way through here. I'm like almost tempted to throw this pellet out. Actually, shit, I shouldn't have queued it up. Now I can't undo it. Whoops. Well, Pac-Man, you're on your own. My slingshot's ruined. I can't do anything. I'm sorry. I'm holding the X button. I'm a goof. Alright, just don't look over here. You didn't see that. Just keep going to the right. Nope. Nothing over there for you. You're good. There you go. Nice. Ooh, living on the edge. Ooh! Land in the minecart, please. You know, come to think of it, it's actually really cool that this game even has, like, a little animation for Pac-Man landing past the minecart and looking into the cave. It's pretty nifty-bifty, I gotta say. Alright, let's go. Now, here's the question. Why am I not mashing? No, that's not the question. Am I gonna need that other pellet? We need... No, actually, I think we'll be fine. Yeah, see, now my timing's off. Wasn't near as close as I would like to be to that. Boulder dash, yep, that's a problem, but we made it. Improvising. Oh yeah, we're just gonna let this guy go. Not the end of the world, you can still shoot the boulder. And also my timing is way the fuck off now. Let's try it again. Didn't lose too much time. Well, okay, we did, but the death animation was a lot faster doing it that way than dying the other way. Yeah, now we're looking a lot better. Really wish this game would stop calling me a bastard, though. That always makes me so nervous. Like a balloon leaking air nervous. And I'm shooting him again. Gotta control that trigger finger. Too slow. You're too slow. We're good, and we did it. Nice. Even with a death, we did it. you don't shoot him off again, he burns the shit out of his hands. Even though... Oh my god, I just had a revelation, guys. So even though he's wearing gloves, he burns the shit out of his hands, which leads me to the conclusion that those aren't gloves. Those are just, in fact, his hands. Which, in a way, is kind of disturbing to me. Ugh. Big-ass brown hands for his yellow body. Does that mean he's not wearing boots either? Or shoes? I'm so confused. Also, could you please get the id card? Come on. Yeah, pick it up. Alright, let's take a shower. I love how pissed off that makes him. Yeah, really messed up. Ugh. Oh my god, it's amazing! Now please exit before you get trapped in there forever. I love how the music is also affected by his mood. There's so many weird things in this game. Alright, time to relax. Probably find a new and improved way to mess up. Oh. Jukes. Here we go. Yeah, I know, it looks terrible, but you're fine. Totally fine. Can we make this one? Science. Oh, okay. I think that's what I used to do before I started changing things up. That felt a little familiar. Kali Dokali. Right in the shrubbery. I can't help but wonder if there's anyone in the chat that's been hang gliding. Whew, little blue bastard. Hey, we did it. Okay, now we just need to dodge a balloon, and we'll be good to go. Which should be easy enough. Definitely lost a lot of time in the minecart, though, unfortunately. Oh, really? Well, that's good. Thank you. A little bit of encouragement there. I don't know. I find the hang gliding to just be really chill, to be honest. Especially after the stress of the minecart segment. Minecart just stresses me out. We have deflowered the mountain. just about done here. Yep. Definitely going to be a significant time loss, though, because of that minecart. What can you do? I guess it's some good target practice while you're waiting for him to finish running there. Alright, can we get the good luck, doggo? Man, I did that a little early, but it was still a time loss regardless. Alright. I love this level, it's just so simple. Oh, baby. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. God, should have let him fly. Floy. Ugh. Makes me want to hurl. Yeah, every frickin' day, the bees! Oh, well, I guess we're not shooting him this time. Come on. So bad. They're in my eyes! Yeah, no pop for you, my man. Alright, it's everyone's favorite time. We like to call it Shoot the Kids. There's seriously something wrong with me. We should probably rename that segment. I don't know. It really is. It really is. I love this part so much. Oh, absolutely. That was bad. Bad. Oh, that's a sound clip I could get. I could get the, from the Scott Pilgrim movie, when he starts fucking up in that, ninja game, when he's playing with the knives. It just goes bad. Yeah, that won't work at all, will it? Ugh, this is rough. This is real rough. Ooh! Oh, he turned around last second, really? Come on. Yeah, I thought it was so good. Oh, it's so good! The goddamn chicken gets out every day, too. It's ridiculous. And I'm not gonna worry about shooting the dog anymore. That just causes me to mess my split timing up. Alright. I'll take it, why not? Okay. We can easily beat my record here. Easily. If we just focus up. So, no doubt we should probably start talking about something like burgers? I don't know. I did not eat a burger my last weekend, and I'm kind of super upset about it. I was told there would be burgers. Oh shit, that thing was fast! I need a bird freaking emote. Why don't I have a burger emote? It's ridiculous. What kind of operation are we running around here? No, not hot dogs. We need burg. Oh man, we gotta go out sometime, Kev. Grab some burgs. Go get a mac and cheese burg. Oh, yes. Oh, what am I doing? I'm leaving. That's right. Yeah, I definitely need to shoot him as soon as we enter here. Alright, we got this. I did have some KFC this weekend though, which was really pleasant. I haven't had that in a very long time. Oh! Look at that shit. See, that was nice. Good a job, Pack. Good landing. Oh god, yeah, I can't even remember the last time I had Popeyes. Word on the street, it's the shiznit. I don't know, that's what I hear. Did you hear that laugh? I'm telling you. It's waking me out, Jimmy. Well, it'll be a bit for any possible Popeyes, because I need burg, and I need it fast. And you know whose chicken I actually really enjoy, and I don't know what's wrong with me, because I probably shouldn't, but I actually really like getting chicken at Long John Silver's, and I don't know why. Get some chicken, some fries, some hush puppies. Oh, yes please. Honestly, they're pretty ghetto. Ah! Holy shit! I'm pretty sure his head clipped through that thing. Oh my god. Somebody stop me! Yeah, you don't need Long John Silver's when you are actually, like, you know, in a beach town. Yeah. Oh, baby! Beautimus. Yeah, KFCs are everywhere. There's also, like, churches here. Church's chicken, actually, I like as well. Alright, it's everyone's favorite part of the stream. I hope you're all ready. For Accost the Kids! Nah, it doesn't. It's not near as good. Oh, we need this. No, other way, Pac-Man. I need to find a way to yell this without actually saying shoot the children. What did you just say? A lobster grilled cheese? What? Nunny? Weird. I'd try it though. Get in the hole! Thank you, Archon. You take care. Always great having you here. Have a good day. Stowe's Seafood. Huh. Yeah, I don't know if churches... I guess that's like a southern thing. I'm really not sure about that. Yeah, boy, get up that hole. Which rung do I need to hit? Let's try 4. Nope. Alright, need to aim for like 5. Fair enough. Bojangles. Hey, Azabumford. I remember there was a... You just like triggered a really weird high school memory for me. Where this dude would talk about Mr. Bojangles and how he would jack your ass. Like, basically every day. Like, that was his catchphrase, I guess, was talking about this Mr. Bojangles character. And, yeah. Now I'm back in high school. Thank you. Hey, we did it. We solved the puzzle. Alright, how do I do this again? Need to get him to, like, look up. Run, bitch. Yeah, okay, that works. Yeah, I'm telling you, look up. Go for it. Oh, there he goes. Ooh, I don't know about this. We're kind of pushing our time here. Also, what's going on in this? It's like, people degenerating, like, ghosts? I don't know. Speaking of Mr. Bojangles, uh-oh. Yes, please do. And also, who was it that did it last time? Was it, I think it was Iron Fury? Might have been Moonside. If you make a Twitch clip, I encourage you to post that in the Discord also. That makes it really easy to find. You just want some food. Ah, Iron Fury. Yeah. Yeah, if you make any sort of clips, feel free to share those. Shit's hilarious to me.
Oh, no.
5-4-1. Now we get to fight the dreaded gum monster. And no doubt I'm gonna smoke his ass this time. Smoke it! Look at this bitch. That is a scary face. This ginger on ginger violence is tearing me apart. Oh, we're already behind the world record. Boo! Oh god, that's horrifying to think about. Oh yeah, not happening, but let's get some practice. Yeah, I'm trying, dude. Fuck! Get in position, Pac-Man. There you go. Oh my god. If I could actually utilize a slingshot, things might be going better. Yeah, this is just about as bad as you can do. Damn. Oh well. Definitely in my off time, need to make a save state and just fight this guy over and over. Whew. Yeah, I can kind of see it now that you mention it. Alright, that's enough of that garbage. Woo! Fun stuff. Beating some of my best times. Did I really? Sure, why not? The 100%? No! Never! I can barely do the minigames as they are. I cannot do the harder versions of those. They're just miserable. If you want 100%, watch my absolutely garbage Let's Play that I did, like, years and years ago. Yeah, let's just fuck around a little bit in this game. Only got, like, 10 or so minutes, and then I need to try and get some sleep, because I'm an old-ass 31-year-old, soon to be 32, and I need my sleeps. You attempted it, you got 82. Oh, you don't mean, like, get all the items, you mean, like, the, after the credits, you get, like, this weird-ass percentage on, like, what you've completed. Is it even possible to get 100% in this game? Like, honestly. Well, there you go. Enjoy. Yeah, we're just gonna torture Pac-Man. Alright. So, my best time, 25:18. You know, I'm actually kind of proud of myself. Get all the animations, all deaths, all secrets. Jeez. There's just so many variables in this game. Like, honestly. There's just way too much for that to ever be a thing. Oh, you're so boring, Pac-Man. Jesus. Look at all these areas we never have to go to. Oh, here we go. First try. Burr, 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 burr. Magical. So, yeah, this seemed to be actually pretty well received. I've never done any sort of speedrun before, and you guys seem to be pretty into it. So I might actually come back to this one. Yeah, in fact, I think I will. Stuck in a never-ending saga. Oh my god, what are you talking about? That sounds amazing. Before we get that sounds a little advanced. We just need to get the bare ass pack ROM hack. The bare ass pack hack. The pack ass hack back. I'm confusing myself. So Kev, if I may ask, and I apologize if this is easy enough to Google, but why is it faster to play the Genesis version? Or is that just a weird coincidence? I haven't done any sort of research, so again, I apologize. But if you do know that off the top of your head, feel free to let me know. I'm a little bit curious about it. Woo! Love me some Pac-Man. I really want to get the Battle Pac-Man game for home, so I could just invite people over and have drinks so we could play it. That, like, four-player versus Pac-Man game? Oh, it's so fun. Genesis has tricks that aren't possible on Sin- Oh, okay. Awesome. See, I did not know that. Well, yeah, you mentioned that one trick that doesn't work on the SNES. Oops. Janky controller saving the day yet again. Oh, it's gonna get hairy. Oh, yeah! Oh, give me that hair. Jesus. First level of Pac-Man, what are you? Do you even play video games? Yeah, the trick in the sewers. Not an SNES trick. Okay. I actually have a tabletop arcade in my Animal Crossing house, and just today, you guys are gonna love what I did with it. Oh yeah, I'll just go fuck myself. I put a giant number 6 on it. Yeah, as a decoration. It looks super nice, I gotta say. I don't know what's wrong with me. Mm-hmm. So yeah, okay, so just some tricks that work on the Genesis. I just like the SNES version. I don't know, it's what I had. So, it's what I kind of want to try and Really? You're gonna let that asshole kill you? Ugh! That is the worst showing of Pac-Man I've ever seen. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and stick with the SNES. Anyways. Oh yeah, look at this. Oh, you know what we gotta do, sadly. It's not really a joke, it's not really a surprise. It's just something that is actually required. By law for me to do. There it is. 31 years old. Mrs. Ass Jr. Nice. Pack Mrs. Ass Jr. Bev. It's not even funny. Why am I laughing? Clearly delusional. Alright, shut it down. Oh my Christ, ending on that face. Yes. Can we please? Oh, I can't wait. We're gonna get Franker-based Z Pac-Man emotes in here soon. You guys seem to really enjoy it, so we'll come back to this. Maybe I'll make it like a once-a-week thing. We'll just run some Pac-Man. Oh, baby. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's not a bad idea. Once a week, we'll just play Pac-Man. We'll just run the shit out of it. Yeah, that sounds really good. All right, so tomorrow we'll get back to Lufia. And then maybe we can play Mario Tennis the next day. Mario Tennis Aces. Play some online matches. If anyone else is invested in that, feel free to hit me up. We can share friend codes. And you can actually just send me a request. It was in the last stream. I showed my friend code. We can do some online matches or whatever. Oh god, yeah, Pokemon Emerald. At this point, I'll just have to start over. I haven't played that in so long. Thank you, Kev. I do, you're hilarious. Thank you so much. I do appreciate the compliments. This is something I enjoy immensely. It's very therapeutic for me. And without you guys along for the ride, well, I'd just be a crazy person. So yeah, thank you. Re-randomized. Maybe one day. We'll have to think about it. I'm such a pokey noob, you know. I kind of embarrass myself. But then again, I think you guys secretly get off on me embarrassing myself. Maybe not so secretly. I don't know. Okay, any hoozles. You're all goofballs and I love you. Thank you for the new follows. Thank you to the hosts. All that other bullshit. Everyone have a great day. Be safe. Get some fish. Yeah.